ही हु अब्यूज माइट बिकम राउडी एंड ही हु हैज माइटी रीजन बिकम वॉरियर. What a beautiful day to begin with. Thank you so much for being with us. And today I'm going to review a Palwan wrestler 2019 movie on Amazon Prime. Sudeep and Sunil Shetty. And the strange thing that I really felt here is Sudeep and Sunil Shetty, their age difference is just 11 years or something. So here he's becoming his godfather. And I hope you really... Palwan has all the ingredients you really need to enjoy the movie. It has emotions, comedy, romance and action. The story starts with Krishna, an orphan fighting with a street guys, and Gymkhana owner Sarkar witnessed him and he saw him that he has a mighty cause to fight because he was helping other fellow orphans. So he adopted him and trained him as a wrestler. On the parallel, there is a boxer, Tony, who was also an orphan, and his coach took him from the street and made him number one boxer. But unfortunately, he abuses the might he has taken through all this hard work and he become rowdy. And during the match, he killed the opponent, and his coach witnessed everything and he said that ethically and as a sportsman, you didn't play well and it was foul. And he could face severe penalty, maybe 5-year ban or more. So that become a big fight between the coach. In another village, there is Rana Pratap Singh, an oppressive ruler and a wrestler. And he has all his statues and monuments in his village, and people praise him because he is a ruling champion. And unfortunately, all this come to an end once he has a fight with Khicha. So Khicha was name given to him by his godfather Sarkar, the Gymkhana owner. So he lost in his own village and he has now grudge with Khicha. So Rana lost all his glory that he made in his own village and now people don't respect him there. Sarkar trained Khicha to become the number one, and unfortunately, instead of focusing on wrestling, he focused on romance and he got married with a girl who was not supposed to be married to him, because the girl's father came to Sarkar and advised him kindly, don't tell your son to get married with my daughter. Are you not speaking? Since her father is very rich person, he thought that maybe this orphan guy is behind her wealth. And he talked to Khicha that I know that you are behind wealth, and if you need any kind of a blank check or check, just tell me the price. So he devalued him and disrespected him, and later he went to Sarkar and told him that don't tell your son to follow my daughter. And on the same day he has a fight and he won that, and later he got married with her. Thus it affect the respect of Sarkar, and now their paths are torn. So they are on the different channels now. He took his bride and went to the small town area and lived with his wife, and they got a daughter. Rana didn't forget all what happened in his own village. So that grudge brought him to this town, and now he is borrowing a fight from him. But he said that instead of fighting outside, why not you have to come to my village in the same wrestling ground and you have to lose there. But if you will not do so, I will do worse. So he kidnapped his daughter and took her to his village. Somehow all the things will melt down once the girl's father went to Sarkar and tell him what had happened during these past years and how he suffered. Thus starts a new chapter for him, because the coach of Tony is following him and he wanted to find out to replace a good person who can hold to the fire, hold to the might, but with ethics and with the reason. So now he is a wrestler and he has to be trained as a boxer. During all this time, Tony's coach is looking for a substitute, and he wanted to find a one mighty opponent who can fight against Tony. Since Khicha is a wrestler, so it was very hard for him to know the techniques and how to modify himself from the soil to ring, and it is very different for him. But you will see that's all about his reason and what his cause is behind all this. I hope you will really enjoy it. So if there is any other movie that you really wanted to recommend, so kindly recommend it. So I hope you will really like it. It's full package. I hope you will really comment below. I hope you really enjoy it. So kindly like, share, subscribe and press the bell icon for more notification. Thank you so much. Bye bye.